So I think you raise a good point, because you seem to know, and I appreciate your thoughts on that, that you know exactly when you go into your heart rhythm problem. Now, if that were really true, and you could do what I call pill in the pocket anticoagulation treatment, which, by the way, just to be fair to you, is not an approved way of doing this. But let's say you said to me, doctor, there's no way I'm going to take those doggone pills every day, all the time. I know exactly when I'm in my rhythm, and I'm going to take it just at that point. You'd probably be protected, but here's the unfortunate other part of that. Lots of research has been done to show that most people have both silent episodes that they don't feel their heart racing and more manifest episodes. So the odds are high, if I monitored you for a long period of time, you're going to have some known episodes and the unknown. Now, the unknown episodes aren't going to cause you any symptoms, so good, you don't have any symptoms. Aha. But those unknown episodes could still form a clot and you could still have a stroke. So no good there. So unless it was 100% you knew when you were always in your AFib, I'm not letting you get away with that.